All right, today we're checking out the Rolling Stones. We listened to the song Honky Tonk Woman. Let's get into it.
They've gone up my list.
Oh yeah,
I really freaking like the Rolling Stones. They're so good.
And I like how heavy the drums are in this song, even though it's simple drums.
Yeah,
they're nice and heavy.
Yeah, yeah. And the
it seems
voice,
like they take center stage.
They do that, and then Mick Jagger's voice.
Oh well, yeah, of course.
I was like, whoa, what? I'm really enjoying this. Oh my gosh. What?
Wait, I thought isn't that supposed to be like a slur or something? I don't know. I mean, back then, it probably wasn't.
Oh, okay.
I don't know if I'm saying modern day, isn't it? Something you're not supposed to say?
The same word. I really have no idea.
I don't know this. I can't keep up with all these things. I just thought that was one of them.
Maybe.
It just felt awkward to say it.
Maybe. What do you think he's talking about? Like, if you had a guess, like, he's talking about he laid a divorce in Memphis or in New York City. What do you think he's talking about? Who's the honky-tonk women he's talking about?
I don't know. What do you mean, who?
Because he's at Memphis, New York City, so it's
like what does that mean?
Yeah, what is he, like, trying to say about, like, what is the common thread? You know what I mean? He's saying all over the place.
You have to ask me at the end.
Okay.
Still a little song left.
Okay.
Even though it's probably, like, all music, no probably. Lyrics. I think it means country women.
But New York City to Memphis.
Oh, dang. Well, I was just judging from the lyric video, had cowboy boots and cowboy hats and
stuff. Okay. There's a lot of cowbell. You know,
no
a lot of,
idea.
Isn't it weird to think, like, the first song we heard from the Rolling Stones was Painted Black? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, when you think about it, they have satisfaction and can't always get what you want. They have all these different sounds. Beast of burden. Like, all these different sounds.
Pan Black is a much different sound.
It is. And, I mean, I'm starting to see they do all these different genres. Like, they're very talented. But it's like, that's such a strange first song to, you know what I mean? But that's why I was like, at first, I was like, okay, they're cool, you know. It's a vibe, you know. But now I'm like, I freaking love it.
Oh, I was in my head.
What's in your head? Okay.
Okay.
Honky Tonk Women?
Yeah, what does it mean to you? Are you a honky tonk woman?
No. No, I don't think so. I think it's like, okay, he gets the honky tonk blues. He can't drink them away. I think he's saying like women that are like, they know how the game goes. You know what I'm saying? Like, not the most innocent women. Like, women that, like, you know, she's a divorcee, you know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah,
it's
okay.
Like, they're, like, running him in circles.
Like, Black Widow kind of stuff.
Yeah, like, I think it's, like, women that, like...
Oh, and the honky-tonk blues are probably when they sing about that kind of stuff.
Oh, okay.
Like, a woman running circles around them.
Oh, okay.
Maybe.
Maybe, like, Led Zeppelin? Like, how, like, you know, it'd be, like, women dogging him out. And
yeah.
Because I feel like they're, like, he's singing about, like, there's the women where he's, like, he's got the game and he's running around her. But then it's, like, the women that, like, walk in, like, you know what I mean? They've got the game. And I feel like that's what it is. That's my guess.
Then can you be a honky-tonk man?
No.
What if you're running circles around women?
Then I think you're just a man.
You're just a tool.
Yeah, I think it's so surprising, you know, and it's like the woman's like, you know, doing him like that. I think it's shocking. You know what I mean? Like, he didn't expect it. He thought he was the player, you know what I mean?
That's been going on since the beginning of time.
Yeah, but people still don't expect it. They get caught by surprise, you know what I mean? I feel like nobody expects that.
That's true.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.